Warning contains spoilers for The Walking Dead. The Walking Dead's Lennie James has detailed why the show's 8th season was the most physically demanding yet, and it sounds like we're in for a rollicking ride. Bruno Tonioli will miss Strictly Come Dancing tomorrow for the first time in 15 years. The 52-year-old actor, who plays the show's stick-wielding pacifist Morgan, looks set to face some of his biggest challenges in the next season, as all-out war looks set to disrupt his character's long-held, occasionally shaky, beliefs of avoiding violence at all costs. It's set to be a significant shift in pacing for the show, with Lennie explaining how war is the constant backdrop for the entirety of the season. To view this video, please enable JavaScript and consider upgrading to a web browser that supports HTML5 video speaking to metro.co.uk. Lennie said it's certainly a different pace, but it's a different part of the story we're telling. We're telling the story of war, and that's just going on. Anything else that's going on is either being pushed or is happening against the backdrop of a battle, or war, or the imminence of something that could go horribly wrong. We're at it right from the off. His favorite new aspect of the show, however, is the increased physicality, which sees Morgan engage in the most action he's been involved with yet. "I've just enjoyed the physicality of the way we're telling this story this year," Lennie says. Morgan in particular, he's kind of someone that's been in battle with the thoughts inside of his head and become kind of cerebral. Whereas in season 8, every thought you're having, almost every conversation you're having and most of the interactions you're having that aren't literally part of the battle, are happening on the run, are happening in cars, they're happening while you're climbing trees, jump walls, swing the stick, shoot the gun. It's a much more physical undertaking this season, and I've really enjoyed that. Considering Morgan is taking an active role in the war, how is this going to affect his previous moral code, which has wobbled in recent seasons? He's still on that ongoing battle, Lennie adds. It's still an ongoing thing to try and hold on to a belief that he thinks will save his soul, and save the souls of others. He's not getting evangelical about it, but he's still trying to hold on to the notion that all life is precious and that should be the basis from which we operate in the world. That's a hard premise to hold on to in the middle of a war, and it's going to be hard for Morgan to hold on to it in the beginning of the war. Season 8, in part, is about how successful or unsuccessful he is at doing that. Lennie previously teased how we can also expect some pretty devastating deaths in the forthcoming season, so prepare yourself for emotional trauma. You can catch The Walking Dead Season 8 in the US on October 22nd and on Fox October 23rd in the UK. More: The Walking Dead's Norman Reedus admits divisive Season 7 was rough at didn't feel like our show. More: The Walking Dead's Lennie James teases scary devastating deaths in Season 8.